What's up? I'm Ken from Takedowns 101. I'm going to do a kettlebell exercise. I was talking to a friend of mine. His name is Jason Scully from the Grappler's Guide. And I was talking to him at a tournament, and we were talking about kettlebells. And he was telling me he does a pretty cool routine for standing up from the guard. And I'm going to try it out today. I've been doing it for the past 2 weeks since I spoke with him. And I really like it. So he's at thegrapplersguide.com. And here's the technique, okay? So I'm here, I'm gonna clean two kettlebells right here, put them in our rack position here. I'm just gonna come down on one knee, come down on my other knee. I'm gonna sit into the guard position here. I'm gonna come up on one, come up on the other, come back down here, here, sit into the guard position. Mix it up a little bit here, do a push press at the top,